coaches of the game presented by Honey. Terrence Mann doing work. Serge Ibaka first game back for the Clippers, just trying to get his tires warm. And meanwhile, the former Hornet, the French Knight, Nicholas Batum, with 16 points and 6 rebounds as we start the fourth and final frame. Looking to keep their winning streak rolling. Just 5-1, a thunderous finish.
And a perfect pass, coming off that high, middle, pick and roll. He knows Bridges can go get it, so he just laid it up there for him.
Tied at 89. Kennard gets a screen from Ibaka. He rolls into the thing. They work it back over on the back of the two. Serge, back down, up on the trees. Makes it short.
On the floor for the Clippers right now. It's a count of the offensive end.
Oubre Jr. fouled from behind over the line for two.
Watch his middle pick and roll. Bridges running right down the middle of the lane. Here he goes, going up there, and he'll find it and finish it. He's strong, 6'7", fearless, and attacking the rim.
Scoring showed you this graphic. Down the first and two. Paul George checks back in. Nicholas Batum will take his seat. George, 14 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds.
Yeah, and Tyloo saw that there really was no one on the floor for the Clippers. That was a creator to initially offer. So by bringing the floor, George back, you got a guy that can handle the ball and create shots for other people.
Possession. Ibaka was forward to shoot, has space, brings a three. Mann, out of rival for the loose ball by Rozier. Martin down the line, blocked by Ibaka, but also fouled. A bit of a line for two. And a different attitude, you can tell here early on in the first minute 15 for Charlotte.
You see Serge go up there, that's all ball right there. You see Serge roll his finger around immediately after it. Saying to his head coach, challenge that one because it's a clean block. That's hand on ball, and there is a challenge.